Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. Today's video title is 5 signs that show that somebody likes you. This is only part 1 of the video which has the 5 signs. I'm gonna release part 2 which has more signs within a week, so make sure you subscribe to get to know more signs. The first warning I have to give before starting this video is that you have to pay attention and to understand that seeing one or two of those signs is not enough to make you think that somebody likes you. So do not make the mistake of judging people by just seeing a sign or two. If you saw the 5 signs, then yeah, there is definitely something going on. Sign number 1. It's called the state of interest while listening. It's a body language gesture. It's actually a combination of more than one move that shows that the person is extremely interested in whatever you're saying. If you are talking to somebody and then suddenly they started leaning forward in their chair while listening to you, then this certainly means that the person is interested in whatever you are saying. If this was accompanied by tilting the head slightly while listening to you, then this means that the person is definitely very interested in what you're saying. And this can also be accompanied by resting the head over the palm like this so that the person does not feel a pain in their neck while listening to you. And if all of this happened and then the person smiled while listening to you, then this definitely shows that the person is extremely interested in whatever you're saying. Now, this might just mean that the person is interested in a topic that you're talking about. You're saying something very interesting, so the person is listening to you while taking the state of interest. But what if a person does this every time you talk? Whatever you talk about, this definitely means that there is something going on. Sign number 2. The person would keep you in their private space or the private distance. The private distance is simply a distance surrounding each person where they feel confident, safe, and secure to put somebody inside it. If somebody puts you inside the private distance, this simply means that the person is very comfortable around you, the person feels that they are feeling safe and secure around you, or the person likes you. So, if a person puts you inside their private distance, then this does not mean that you're just a normal person. It means that you are a bit special to this person. Now, the important question is how to know whether you are inside the person's private distance or not. While in fact, the private distance changes from one person to another, you can very simply compare the private distances. Look at the distance this person leaves between themselves and others, and then look at the distance this person leaves while talking to you or while standing facing you or even while sitting next to you. The smaller the private distance, the safer, the closer the person is feeling to you. Sign number 3. That's only done by women. It's an extremely popular body language gesture, which is called the hair flip. In this move, a woman passes one of her hands through her hair above her ear and then shows a part of her skin unconsciously. Body language gestures happen unconsciously. This means that the person does them automatically while talking without usually noticing that they are doing them. And with this specific gesture, if a woman found a person physically attractive, they usually do this gesture. And the meaning of this sign is that the woman unconsciously, without realizing, shows a part of her skin, the part below her ear or the part at the back of her neck, when she finds a man attractive or when she finds somebody interesting. So if a woman did this to you, there is an extremely high chance that she finds you attractive. Now, here's the interesting part. I said that seeing one sign alone doesn't mean that somebody likes you. But what if a woman does this every time she sees you? Definitely, there is a very high level of interest here. Sign number 4. That's a difficult sign to detect, but it's an extremely effective sign. The pupil, which is the black part inside the eye, it changes its size based upon the lighting conditions. If the light changed, the pupil is going to change its size. But if the lighting is fixed and the person is looking at something they like, then probably the pupil is going to become bigger or it's going to dilate. This is why we say that if somebody's pupil became bigger while looking at you, then this means that they are happy to look at you and this means that they find you attractive. So the next time you talk to a person, notice how their pupil size changes when they look at others and when they look at you, given that the lighting conditions are fixed and you might know whether the person is interested in you or not. Sign number 5, and that's my personal favorite because it's extremely accurate, it's very useful and can be used in so many life areas and not just detecting whether somebody likes you or not. In body language, the person touches their eyebrows when they see something positive, when they hear about something positive, or when they believe that something positive is going to happen. So what does this have to do with you? In fact, if you are talking to a person And you told them that you are coming with them tomorrow to that place. And then suddenly they touched their eyebrows. This means that the person liked what you just said. What if you told the person that you are gonna see them next week? Yes, I am coming, and yes, I'm gonna see you next week. And then as soon as you said that, the person did the same exact move. This also means that the person really liked what you said. Of course, seeing this sign once or twice doesn't really mean anything. But what if a person does this whenever they see you? Or what if the person does this sign when you tell them that you're gonna see them sometime soon? In all cases, this means that this was a very positive news for the person, and probably the person is very happy to see you again. In fact, I just want you to start watching yourself right now and to notice when do you touch your eyebrows, and you will realize that you would only do this whenever something positive happens or whenever you hear about something positive happening. So use this in the middle of conversations, watch the person's body language gestures, and you will be able to know whether the person is happy to see you or not. That was all for today's video, part 2 coming very soon, probably next week, so make sure you subscribe to the channel in order to see it. Till the next video, take care of yourselves. Goodbye.